Hello, guys. Yeah, 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 I know that, no problem. Okay, open your workbook on the page, your workbook on the page number 39. Okay, guys. Chanel, repeat one more time. Can you read number one, please?
We will go to the USA next summer. We are going to go to the USA next summer.
Thank you. Genesis, number two, please. Correct and incorrect. Incorrect and correct. Please, Genesis.
Hola.
Is he going to wash his car tomorrow? The correct one is, will he wash his car tomorrow?
Thank you. Very good. Thank you, Genesis. Number three, we have, no, I am not going to play video games tomorrow. No, I am not going to play video games tomorrow. Number three is I am not going, because I am mean in present. I am, yo estoy. But I am talking about will. Where when we will. What is the correct sentence in number three, please? Help me. Raise your hand if you recognize. Randy, what happened, Randy? Siete de septiembre. Really? We have a party, we have a party. Ay, 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 ay. I'm so happy right now. Very good. Excellent. My daughter's birthday is September 13. Mi hija cumple el 13 también de septiembre. Excellent. Very good. Congratulations, Randy. Espero que estés en clase para darte tu fuerte aplauso. Genesis, number three, please.
I know a teacher is, I will not play video games tomorrow.
Thank you. Yes, it's true. We're going to write there. Everybody writing number three. Thank you. Hi. Is no, I will not play video game tomorrow. Thank you, Genesis. Okay. Okay, guys, very good. Déjenme subirlo aquí para que vean. No, I will not play video game tomorrow. Number four. Will she go abroad next Tuesday? What is this question? What is the question? Do you recognize the question? Or do you know? Genesis?
Teacher, I know if she will go abroad next Tuesday.
Repeat.
She will go abroad next Tuesday.
She will. But we have a question, Genesis. How do you make a question? Remember, the subject is second and the verb is first.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you. Very good, Genesee. Is she will go abroad next Tuesday? Excellent. Is she will go abroad next Tuesday? Tuesday, what is Tuesday? Tuesday. Is she going to go? Is she, what I'm doing? Is she going to? Is she going to go abroad next Tuesday? Thank you. Next, number five. Is she going to be a painter in the future? Is she going? What is that? Genesis?
The question has to be, is she will go to, is she going to be a painter? Is she will going to be a painter in the future?
Remember, if you have a question, you use the auxiliary verb is will. Do you remember? The auxiliary verb is the first. Second, so
it's going to be, will she be a painter in the future?
Thank you. Parece que la clase solamente se la estoy dando a la señora, a señorita Genesis. Excellent, thank you. You're right, everybody right. Diego, I have a question for you, Diego. Wait a moment. Wait a moment, Ana. Okay. Ana?
Teacher, yo le iba a decir es a las 5.
Oh.
Pero se la dio fue a Génesis.
Sorry, es que aquí donde yo estoy que comparto pantalla, yo no los logro ver a todos. Yo tengo que ir pasando uno por uno. Mira, ahorita mismo estoy viendo que Rihanna está entrando en crisis. Entonces tengo que ir uno por uno. Tell me.
Teacher, usted puso las 5. Will she be a painter in the future, in the future? Por, puso dos veces in the future.
Sorry. In the future, sorry. Melanie. Thank you, Rihanna, que yo no veo
así. Te iba a decir lo mismo que le dijo Rihanna.
Thank you. Están pendientes, eso me gusta. Sorry, Diego. I have a question for you, Diego. Will mom be angry? Will mom be angry in the scenes? Espérate, que ni veo. Es que le estoy diciendo, la luz a mí me pega y yo no veo aquí. Will mom be angry when she sees my messy room? Diego?
Yes. Yes. Will mom be going angry when she muy messy come?
Okay. Sorry. Diego, that is not a question, Diego. That is not a question. This is a question, but you need to write the correct sentence, okay? Tienes que escribir la oración de acuerdo como está. Y dice, will mom. Will mom es como será la mamá. La mamá se va a poner brava en el futuro. Hablamos de futuro, pero ahorita estamos haciendo una oración en presente. O sea que tienes que corregir esa. Pay attention. Veo que 2, 3 personas me levantaron la mano, pero tengo que buscar a ver quién es. Daniel Valdés, what happened?
Maestra, es así. Es así, estará desordenado cuando vea mi habitación desordenada.
No. One means, will mom be angry when she sees my messy room? What is that? Rafael?
Maestra, ¿qué página es?
39, workbook. Ana Luisa. Workbook. Turn off. Ana Luisa?
Ya la tengo.
Tell me.
Mom, how you get mad when you see my messy room?
Repeat.
Mom, how you get mad when you see my messy room?
No, it's that. It's something like this, iba por ahí, but let me check. Genesis, help us, because I know that, but what do you think, Genesis?
It's supposed to be. Yes, mom will be angry when she sees my messy room.
Napity nap. You know why? Because this is not a question for you. Esa no es una pregunta para ustedes. ¿Saben por qué? Porque no es una pregunta que le están haciendo. Ahí dice, will mom be angry when she sees my messy room? Pero ahí vemos que estamos utilizando will mom. Y el will solamente se utiliza cuando vas a responder o hacer una pregunta en el futuro, si tú vas a ir de viaje, si tú vas a ir a acampar, si tú vas a hacer algo, pero ahí no te está diciendo eso. La respuesta a la pregunta es, mom is she or is he? Tell me, what is mom? She or he? Is mom she or he? ¿Qué sexo es mom? Genesis?
She.
Thank you. Is she. ¿Y what is the verb chi? What is the verb chi? What is the chi verb? ¿Cuál es el verbo de chi? Melanie? Tell me. Nada, es que me levantaste la mano, pensé que me ibas a decir algo. Ariel, ¿cuál es el verbo de chi? A ver quién lo sabe.
Teacher, no el libro, recuérdese.
Ah, sí, verdad, a mí se me había olvidado, llena, más rana.
Daniel.
El verbo de chi es is.
Thank you. Eso. Is. Ahora, thank you, Daniel. Ahora la pregunta es, como el verbo de chi es is, cuando vamos a hacer una pregunta femenina, en este cambio, la mamá, ¿nosotros qué debemos poner primero? Primero debe ir el verbo, después debe ir la palabra mom, porque el mom se cambió por el chi, y después queda la oración como estaba allí. En vez de quedaría la oración going to be, porque estamos hablando del going to. Si vemos que la primera va el verbo, después va la palabra mom, después va going to be, lo demás sigue igual. Tell me, Ravinder, what do you think about it? What is the correct sentence, Ravinder?
No sé, teacher.
Yo no sé,
le quería hacer...
con puro lie, 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 y los lies se te quedaron en el aire. Ok, correct sentence is, les digo. Vamos a buscarla aquí. The correct sentence is... Give me a moment. Is mom going to be angry when she sees my room, my messy room? This is the question, the correct question, guys. Okay, wait a moment. I'm going to change here, here. And next. Yeah. Is mom going to be angry? I'm angry, que angry. What is that angry? Angry. Is mom going to be angry when she sees my messy room? My messy room? ¿Estará mi mamá molesta? Mi mamá se irá a poner molesta o estará mi mamá molesta cuando ella vea mi cuarto desordenado. Ok, guys. Second part, porque se me acabó el tiempo. Listen and choose the answer. No me da el tiempo. Si no me da el tiempo, mañana terminamos esta parte. Ok. Ok, listen. Workbook listening. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. Track number 21. Okay. When did you buy the car? I bought it last month. Esa no dice ahí. Ese no es el track que hablo yo. Track número 21. Ah, Dios mío, perdón. I'm planning to go on vacation next month.
Where will you go? USA? Canada? Or Japan?
No, I'm going to China. Will you come with me? Oh, no.
Thanks. I'll go mountain climbing with my brother.
Le dice la mujer al hombre, estoy planeando ir de vacaciones el próximo mes. But tell me something. No lo voy a traducir. No voy a traducir más. Where will the woman go? Where will the woman go? Go, sorry. Where will the woman go? A, China. Number B. Number two, will the man go with the woman? No, he won't. Because he will go to mountain climbing with her brother, his brother, I don't know. Number two, conversation. Jonathan, pay attention. This is for you. Pregunta para ti, Jonathan. Chris, what are you going to be in the future? I like Tiger Woods. I'm going to be a golf player, just like him.
Whoa, I didn't know. You want to be a golf player? And you?
Last year you say you were going to be a nurse, right? Well, I changed my mind. I'm going to be a doctor in the future. Jonathan, what is the boy going to be in the future? The first boy. A musician, an artist, or a golf player? A, B, or C? Jonathan?
C.
Thank you. Very good. Okay, you right there, here. Aquí tengo la forma. Voy a usar una forma, vamos a suponer esta. ¿Qué tienen que hacer ustedes? Simplemente colocarle la forma. No era esta, pero bueno, ya se fue. Okay, wait a moment. La voy a cambiar por esta. Ya quedó esa. Okay, chicos, ya ahí circulé. Entonces, ¿yo qué hago? Le hago un círculo a la correcta y escribo allí entonces, entre paréntesis, C.
que eso es lo que siempre les digo que se equivoca. Me hacen disque C y no me escriben la palabra en el medio de la paréntesis. Ok, sí. Brittany, is the girl going to be a nurse in the future? Yes, she is. No, she is not. No, she won't. Brittany? Yes or no?
B.
B, really? Listen to the dialogue. And you, last year you say you're going to be a nurse, right? Well, I change my mind. I'm going to be a doctor in the future. Tell me, is the girl going to be a nurse in the future? Yes or no?
No.
Nurse look like a doctor, Brittany. Is yes, maybe yes, it's obvious, remember. She will be a doctor, nurse, doctor. Tiene que pasar por un proceso, hija, circle here. We finish now because my time is short, okay?